Welcome to the Researcher Workbench, part of the All of Us Research Hub. The Workbench is a cloud-based platform where approved researchers can access and analyze All of Us data. Your researchallofus.org account is your passport to the Researcher Workbench. Your work within the Workbench is organized into workspaces. A workspace is your place to access, store, and analyze data for a specific research project. To create a workspace, click on the icon, fill out all of the required information, and click Create Workspace. You can also share your workspace with other approved researchers by clicking on the three dots, Share, searching for their names, determining their level of ownership, and clicking Save. One approach to using the Workbench is to create a workspace to house all of your team's work on a specific research project. Then use the cohort builder to select groups of participants based on your criteria of interest. Once you have your cohort, you can use the dataset builder to create datasets by selecting the cohort and choosing concept sets or collections of health information that you want to study. When you put these together, they inform your dataset. After you create your dataset, you can export it to Jupyter Notebooks for analysis. While we recommend you use the cohort builder and dataset builder tools, you can also use Jupyter Notebooks to build cohorts and datasets. For example, let's say that we want to analyze the use of the medication sertraline to treat major depression in women. We will build our cohort of women who have major depression and take sertraline through a cohort builder and add survey responses about mental health using concept set selector. We put these together using dataset builder, then export our dataset to a Jupyter notebook. In the notebook, we will run our analyses. We also have a variety of resources available to help you along the way. You can view help tips on each of these tools by clicking on the right-hand side of the screen. Or you can click on the three parallel lines on the left-hand side of the screen and select User Support to read more about the data and tools. Or contact us to report an issue, submit a suggestion, or ask a question not covered in our support materials. See the subsequent tutorial videos for more detail on how to use these tools during the research process.